Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be doing something that I'm not prepared for, I'm not ready for. I don't even think you guys are ready for. We are going to do a no mirror makeup challenge. I'm in quarantine, obviously all of us are in quarantine, and I've been doing nothing but watching YouTube, watching Netflix. I happened to come across a no mirror makeup challenge, and I thought it was funny. I thought it was absolutely hilarious, and I'm just envisioning what I'm gonna look. It's not gonna be pretty. Let me just put that out there. It's not gonna be pretty, it's not gonna be gorgeous. And I'm fine with that, but oh dear God. I'm just thinking, how are you gonna do brows? How are you gonna do... Anyways, so I think the trick to this is doing my normal makeup routine. Don't cut corners. Don't do something that is just easy. Try to go for your normal. So we are gonna see how this is gonna turn out. Oh my God, I don't think I'm ready for this. Okay, so without further ado, let's get to this tutorial. Not a tutorial, let's get to this challenge. Start with primer, that's the easy thing. Okay, we can get primer on really well. Go into it optimistically. Optimism, that's the key. That is the key to life. Okay, so starting with foundation, oh my God. Okay, foundation. It's liquid, so I guess it's more forgiving. I don't know. Okay. I feel like if I just keep on pouncing, something will happen, okay? That's my theory. You know what? I am optimistic. I think there will be some redeeming quality about this makeup. Something that I do correct. Don't know what that is, but I think I will do something correctly. You know, the scary part about all this is like, what if I do something correctly, but then I end up with the next step? Like, what if I do my eyeshadow fine, and then I mess it up with liner? Mm-hmm. That's too high. Oh, that's too high. Now to blend. Let's blend it, guys. Oh my God. Smear across. Okay, how does that look? Okay. Baking at the neck. Bake at 350. Okay. Oh. Okay. That seems fine. You love these faces I'm pulling? Blend. Just keep blending, Deja. How does it look, guys? Ooh. This is so bad. Okay, so now it's time for brows. This is my least favorite part in general. Imagine not knowing where your brows are going. Optimism. Here we go, guys. That's high. Okay, that was the under. Let me. How do I find the over? Oh my God. Okay, now for the other one. Okay. Okay, that feels about right. Oh my God, and then down. Okay. Is that the top? Oh my God. Okay. Fill it in. That is high. Is that where my brow is? Oh my God. See, this is the second part about not having brows, is there's no guideline. There's no like, oh, you, here's my real brow, let me start from there and then go up. There's, I have a blank canvas, which is what I love when I have a mirror. These look fine, right? Like, they look expressive. Expressive. They're like right here. What the fuck? Oh my God, okay. You know what? We gotta roll with the punches, right? Oh, I don't even know where it is. So we're just gonna guess. Okay, where? Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh yeah. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's definitely gorgeous. Here, we're gonna prime this. And then, oh yeah, I feel like this is good. Okay. I don't know where. Okay. You know how like you can kind of like feel on your face what kind of like where it usually goes? But honestly, I'm the type of person to I'll draw my brows differently, like a lot. Let's do blue. Yes, let's do blue. Where? Okay. Oh God. And this is blue. This is not forgiving. Like. Okay. This feels okay. Like this feels like I'm in the right area. Seems out. Okay. Okay, let's pray to Jesus. El Niño Jesus. This turns out fine. Okay, that's cute. Now, I want to deepen the color and I'm gonna take this dark blue. So now we are going to carve this halo, spotlight, daylo, djelo, babelo, eye. Okay. Oh, okay, go this way, that way, and then blend it down. Okay, so what I said earlier about watch me look the same, I take that back. I'm gonna look better, and then set that bitch down, okay. How's it look? Good? I feel like it looks beautiful. Okay. That seems about right. It's crazy because you feel like you're in the right area. Like, you know, from like muscle memory and stuff. But I just don't think it's in the right area. I don't know. I feel like it is. Oh, took it up higher. Okay, cool. So did you see the other one? So hopefully these match. Carve. That looks gorgeous. Now let's move on to liner. What did I get myself into? Jesus, what did I get myself into? What eyeliner is? Okay, where's mine? Okay, up. Straight line. That's way too high. That's okay. And then I usually go. It's gonna go in my eye. It's gonna go in my eye. Okay, and over, connect. Oh, that connected. I felt that one. Oh, I'm sure that's beautiful. And connect. And then feel in. Where's my eye? Oh my God. My eye is here. Okay, just up. I feel like it's easier if you just go one swipe, don't try to stroke. Stroke. And then right here. See, that feels right. I think I'm actually pretty good at this. Oh, that felt right. Okay. I actually think this line is actually gonna be pretty bomb. Not gonna lie. Fill that shit in. Give a little bit. Give a little bit of my liner to my eye. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Okay. I feel like the top actually looks pretty decent, right? I feel like it does. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Okay. Now I'm not gonna do extra. I'm just gonna do one line. Hopefully, it looks good. Seems right. I mean, you really can't go wrong with blush.
A little bit on the chin.
Okay. That seems right. We are going to move on to my nose. That seems right. We're just gonna assume that my brow is. Okay, so I usually just. This is not gonna turn out good. Okay, so before I see what the hell I look like, I have some theories. I think that my cheek is probably decent, and I think that my liner is pretty damn good, okay? I could be wrong, it could be delusions, but let's see what this looks like, okay? Countdown, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. This? Okay, y'all can't clock my foundation. My foundation looks pretty good. It, okay, yeah, that is a little. Look at, okay, but then I'll just take pictures on this side, bitch. Okay, but I done world up. These lashes are actually pretty good like that. So my liner, okay, so I fuck, my liner's like here and then it goes to, oh God. This one's pretty deep. So this side of my face, not that bad. Minus the fact that I have no eyebrows. I just have a forehead contour with some glitter on it and some highlight. What the heck was I doing? And I'm over here thinking I was defining and. See, this white liner actually looks pretty good. My lips are not as bad as I thought they were gonna be. But my foundation, pretty damn good. My nose contour is actually not that bad. Wow, I thought I was gonna be hating it. But honestly, it's my eyes. So like, from like here down, pretty good, like pretty damn good. I was expecting the worst, to be honest with you. I feel like I cut that pretty good. Out of a 1 to 10, 10 being the best I think I did, I'm gonna give myself a 7 because my foundation, highlight, nose, am I, you know, I'm like, it's pretty good. I feel like it like evens out. Obviously my lips are kind of like crunchy munchy right now. Well, there you go, guys. Thank you so much for joining me to this journey. Like I said, comment below and tell me how good you or bad you think I did. If there's any redeeming qualities, no redeeming qualities, please let me know, because I like to hear from you guys. Please do not forget to follow me on all my social media, on Twitter and Instagram at Deja Sky, and on Facebook, Deja Fish. But without further ado, good night, you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.